To start the week on Monday morning, I had some of these delicious gluten-free bagels. I toasted them and then topped them with vegan cream cheese, sliced tomato, pepper, and a pinch of salt. And then, of course, I served it with a soy iced chocolate for a very delicious start to the week.